Here's my drawing of the neck and the major arteries and major veins in the neck. You get the right external jugular vein and the right common carotid artery, the sternomastoid muscle, the superior vena cava, and aorta right there. The left external jugular vein, and then the left common carotid artery, and then the sternomastoid muscle and clavicle cut.